I'm saying is that we'll all be judged in the end. All of your brothers. And you, Patrick. And you, Kate.
Who's gonna judge Kate? What would she win if they did, Virgin of the Year?
Oh. I'm thinking maybe you can catch VD for both
Fuck
of us,
you,
Patrick.
Katie.
Language.
Sorry, Ma. Ho-ho, there he is. Mr. Fucking Crazy Man. You want a beer?
No.
Good, because I ain't fucking got none.
Very funny. Maybe if being a drunkard doesn't work out, you can be a comedian.
Fuck off. And you, Kate, fuck off out of here.
But aren't you going to introduce us?
Sure. This is Nico, some drug-dealing to fucking degenerate from some armpit in Eastern Europe. That's my ma.
Nice to meet you.
Hi.
And this is my sister. Lovely lass, scared to bits of life. And fucking off out of here right now before I throw a fucking bottle at her.
Patrick.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. See you around.
Bye.
What a girl. I think she likes you. Word to the wise, though, she don't put out. Which is convenient, because if she did, I'd have to kill you.
Understood.
Good lad. You got any drugs on you, boy?
No.
Shit. Well, probably a good thing. We got some business to take care of. Come on. We've got business out at the docks in Algonquin. Where's your car, man? We need a car. Okay, there's a ship coming in, and we're the welcoming party.
Who are we welcoming, and what have they got that makes this drive worth getting?
We're welcoming some of our cousins from the east, but we don't know what it is that they're bringing in, exactly. All we know is that it's worth a dollar or two. My brother Gerald had word about it through this Italian, Ray Buccino. He gave us the heads up in exchange for a cut of the haul.
What makes you think that the information is legit?
First off, I don't trust this guinea for a second. We wouldn't be working for him if our family still had the same status it did back in the day. But that's another story.
Am I going to hear this story?
Anyone who hangs around my family hears about the old days. Just wait. Oh yeah, Ray Buccino's a slimy motherfucker. The one thing you can rely on him for is greed. I'm too small time to be worth setting up, so the one angle he can be playing is the cash flow.
Makes sense.
Yeah, he'll probably try to give us a fraction of whatever this stuff's worth, but it'll be a fun night.
Depends on what you think is fun.
Stealing, gunfire, car chases, all the usual stuff.
Usual for you and me, maybe. General population, I'm not so sure.
General population? That's a prison term. You ever been inside?
Not in this country. In Europe, they do things different there. Not so much of the fun in the shower that you guys get here in America.
Must have been a real disappointment. Bet a guy like you thought he was gonna be real popular with the lifers. Did no one pay you any attention?
As I said, the whole prison bitch thing is an American phenomenon. It don't happen on the other side of the ocean.
Well, you gotta do some time over here. See what you've been missing out on in your chased European jails.
I'm going to pass on that. Send me a postcard if you do some time.
Will do. Might even put you on the visitors list.
Ah, fucking touch.
You'd be touched if you did some time, that's for sure.
We would see if they'd be able to touch me. I got some moves.
You're a good man, Nico. I like you. Not in a fun in the showers kind of way, you know? A male bonding about to go rob some people kind of way.
I think I know what you're saying.
Here we are.
What's the plan?
We get up on the roof of that warehouse. There should be a good view of the dock so we can scope that shit out. Stick to me, man! Follow me, Nico!
in mind?
This is where the deal's meant to be going down. And here's the boat, right on time. See those boxes on the back of the boat? They must be bringing clone meds.
Meds?
Yeah, stuff that'll stop housewives cutting their wrists and make their husbands get wood. Meds. Molly, sedatives, antidepressants, meds.
Okay, how do we do it?
We'll wait until the truck... You gotta jump down there to get at him, man! Nico, you drive. I'll take out anyone who tries to follow us. We're going up to Ray's lockup in Westminster off of Union Drive West. Shit, it's like driving with my mom. You should have backed off a long time ago!
Did that hurt?
They're taking this real serious, aren't they?
They do not like to be robbed, I guess. Not many people do.
And that's a lesson I've learned. Fucking Pacino said it'd be easy. Good thing I enjoy a good rush.
What the hell? Is it Chinese New Year already? There's a box of grenades in here. Pass some up, Pecky. I'll give them a taste of their own fireworks.
Jesus Christ! Liberty City's finest are just over there. Bigger assholes than you! Piece of advice! Don't get up when I fucking put you down!